Simplify 4th root 16 minus 6 cube root 343 plus 18 5th root 243 minus under root 196. So if you write the prime factors of like 16, so it will be like 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 minus 6 cube root 343. If you do prime factors, it will be 7 into 7 into 7 plus 18 5th root 243 is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. So this is the prime factorization of 243 minus root 196. See, if you know, like it is 14, it's a perfect square, like 14 into 14, or otherwise you can do prime factors 2 into 2 into 7 into 7. Now here order is 4 and we have 4 numbers in common, so you can write just 2, because it will become like 2 power 4 whole power 1 by 4. So the answer will be like 2 here, 6. Order is 3 and you have 3 numbers in common, so you can write 7 plus 18 5th root. Order is 5 and you have 5 numbers in common, so without root you can write just 1, because this will be like 3 power 5 and 5th root will be whole power 1 by 5. Minus here 2 times 2, root is there, so 2 square root, order is 2, here 2 times 7, so you can write 1 time, because order is, when order is 2, if 2 numbers are common you can write 1, if order is 5, 5 numbers should be common. But actual explanation, suppose if we'll take this, for this we have 3 like 5 times and order is 5, so it will become whole power 1 by 5, so 5 cancel. But in simple way we can tell, if order is 5, if 5 numbers are common, you can write 1 without a root. Now 2 minus 6 times 7, 42, and here it is 18, 18 into 3, it's 54, 2 times 7, 14. So 2 plus 54 is 56, minus 42 minus 14 is 56. So here 56 minus 56, that is 0.